بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله, we managed to find the most clear copy of Mukhtar al-Thaqafi on YouTube. I've put the link in the description below. As the hadith goes, the one who invites a mu'min to a good deed, he is part of that good deed. So I would urge you to share this video and the link as well. And also, the reason I'm sharing this is because we are in the Ayyam-e Aza. Ask yourself, where is Sayyida Zainab at this point? Where is Sayyida Sajjad at this point? Where is Bibi Kulthum? They are somewhere in the desert being dragged. They are sad days. Watch things that are related to the Ahlul Bayt, not normal things which you watch, maybe series or movies or whatever. They may not be haram or halal. That's not my point. But my point is, let's keep the mindset of Muharram. The calamity on the Ahlul Bayt did not start on the 6th of Muharram or the 9th of Muharram. The real calamity was on the 10th of Muharram onwards, when the fourth Imam alayhi salam was asked what was the most difficult part. He said, Asham, 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 and that's where he is headed today. So inshallah, please do watch it and share this video. This series also gives us something to reflect on, that when the Imam of our time reappears, he's already here, when he reappears, will we be able to be steadfast and answer his call? It's a good series. Watch it inshallah and share it. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.